What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I'm back here with some more F1 2020 My Team Career gameplay. We're going to be playing on France Grand Prix on this video, so let's just jump right in. All right, here we go, fellas. We're gonna go out and
take it easy to start with. The track's wet.
Idiot. I'm an idiot, man. I'm an absolute fucking moron. I should have get out with an intermediate. Why I didn't do that? Why? All right, here we go. So silly, I was... Man, I'm such a dumb punk. Fuck my life. There you go.
Just put in the fastest lap.
Alright, I'm gonna get back to the garage. We're gonna fast for a little bit, and now we're gonna get out with the intermediate real quick. We have all three fastest sector. We put it in 47. Carlos in the 49. Let's test for a little bit. Let's, you know, get the track a little, dry up. We're gonna start from 5 minutes. That'll be better. Yeah, this is perfect time. Alright, let's get out.
All set. Everyone clear? Car to track.
So that means I'll have like 4 minutes, or 3.5 minutes left. Because I'll do 2 laps on drive out and the next lap down. Yeah, pretty much. The car feels so light.
ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there.
Spooky ass level fucking hate my life. Get out of my way. Get the fuck out of my way. Sponsoring only fucking white kids with the rich ass fucking money, huh? Fucking asshole codemasters. Alright, here we go. We did it. We did it, boys. Alright, I'm just gonna quickly get back in the garage. This codemasters. You know, I just, they only sponsor the white kids with the fucking money. Who has got...
With qualifying finished,
right, we did it.
It's time to remind
we did it this
ourselves
time, boys.
Of our top three.
We did it.
Joker,
we got
Hamilton,
the
and Max
Thank
Verstappen.
You for watching the qualifying session.
Well,
now we're going to head towards the official race.
Don't worry. We'll
that
be
was,
back tomorrow.
That was really hard. I wasted
Prix.
2.5 hours on this fucking 18-minute short qualifying.
Well, then to France,
welcome
to
the race, everybody.
Here
we go.
We're not
I'm just happy the weather is
today.
Plain.
We're talking four
dry.
In a country widely thought of as giving birth to the art of motor racing back in the late 1800s. We've come a long way since then, and you're about to find out how far. It's time for the French Grand Prix. Mastering a lap of Paul Ricard means getting to know 15 corners, 6 left and 9 right, for an overall lap distance of 3.6 miles. The two halves of the long Mistral Strait are separated by a heavy braking zone into a potential overtaking hotspot at the Chicane Nord. And watch out for the drivers running onto the distinctive coloured stripes, which are low in grip and highly abrasive. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Joker lines up on pole position and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Sainz, Daniel Ricciardo and Albon, Leclerc, Vettel, De Vries and Lando Norris, Perez, Magnussen, Nicholas Latifi and Ocon, Beauchamp, Giovinazzi, George Russell and Pierre Gasly. They've taken a grid penalty. Kvyat, Stroll, Hubert and Romain Grosjean sits at the back of the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this...
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. No rain expected for the time being. Rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. First lap, keep it up. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Overtake and burn some of this energy. The pit window, you'll be on the mediums. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. This lap of the race, keep this up. We're coming in this lap. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Stop. Front is 1.9 seconds. Just fitted the hard tires, car ahead now on the hard compound. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 27.9 seconds. This is your final lap, of the race.
Did it, guys. Did it. Thank you. Thank you for all the support.
Yes, you've done it. That was fantastic. Well done.
All right, thank you for watching the video, everybody. I will see you guys next time. If you do enjoy, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Bye-bye, everybody. Stay happy, enjoy life. Bye.
So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them is losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximize the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
As a fantastic day for Formula One.